plastics have been around since the 40s. We are surrounded by them in our daily lives. Plastics are cheap and convenient and reflective of our throwaway society, a behavior that so many of us are trying to change. However, a plastic-free world is an impractical goal. Some plastics have great benefit to society. This includes lighter components in vehicles, planes, vessels, and packaging to reduce energy use and carbon emissions. Medical protection and sanitation, reducing food waste and container breakage, and more. New production facilities continue to break ground while the global community struggles to manage the plastic waste that is already on our beaches, in our rivers, and in our ocean. We lack a market for recycled plastics, presenting a disincentive for scientists and industry to invest in research and development to change the way plastics are made to make them more easily recyclable. The Ocean Foundation is working to shift the conversation. Our Redesigning Plastics initiative is working to develop and synthesize original science to inform legislative approaches to change the way plastics are made. We want to identify those uses that are most essential and ask how to reinvent them so that they can continue to be used without harming human and environmental health.
We're finding plastics in the ocean, we're finding plastics in pristine mountain environments, for example, in human bodies, and essentially everywhere that researchers are looking for plastics, we're finding them now accumulating.
Right now, plastic is complex, customized, and contaminated.
Plastics are synthetic polymers. That means we take fossil-based carbon building blocks and we connect them together in very long chains. And that's what gives us amazing versatility in the ability to manufacture plastics that serve many different and very useful and important roles. But in many cases, the additives that are added in that plastic can be different. The dyes and pigments can be different. And all of these sort of special sauce from a chemistry perspective added into plastics makes it even more challenging to recycle them today.
Plastics need to be safe, simple, and standardized. If all plastics were composed of the same few polymers, the recycling process would be simpler. We need to re-engineer the chemistry of plastic to reduce complexity and toxicity, making plastics simpler and safer. And redesign plastic products to reduce customization, making plastic more standardized and simple. Manufacturers mix polymers, additives, colorants, adhesives, and other materials to make different products or just to include advertising. Products are made up of layers of plastic film that turn otherwise recyclable products into unrecyclable single-use pollutants. Some organizations use waste management to ensure existing plastics are collected and recycled. Others work on consumer-facing campaigns encouraging people to use alternative materials. Legislation and policies have banned or taxed the use of plastic bottles and bags, and many companies are working to modify products to use less plastic. While we support all of these collective efforts along the supply chain, our approach targets the beginning of the cycle with the design of the individual polymers and additives used in the production process, the ingredients that make plastic. Together with policymakers, scientists, and the industry, we will set priorities through a plastics hierarchy. We will need to work across the chemical sciences community and bring together material scientists, toxicologists, and chemists to collectively define the research gaps and questions that need to be answered. We need policies to reflect the new science to guide manufacturers.